three questions, and I think Tarun is going to ask you some far more serious questions.
So, since we're talking technology, Sajid and Wajid, how mobile device can develop music. So, what's your idea? What's going on in the music industry?
Actually, good morning, everyone. So much of craziness in our mind keeps going on. You know, kabhi ye create karo, kabhi wo create karo, kabhi is superstar ke liye create karo, kabhi us hero ke liye, kabhi is film ke liye. So life has always been a roller coaster. We always wanted to take diversion. You know, we wanted to do something which is little different. Music is music. It can go into a lot of ways. So being little more crazy, you know, we thought of why don't we do something for the Samsung Club, and we've made a track. It's called Freedom. Freedom. The reason I have kept this name with my brothers is because today the youth, they believe in freedom. Their life revolves around freedom. They want freedom. And before we start our track, Bollywood has been always our first love. But I think, as you always say, Sayas, I have a second girlfriend too, which is Samsung Club. So, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to make you hear something which is so beautiful, and it's called Butterfly. So before the butterfly flies off, be ready with your nets. Thank you so much.
Freedom!
Hey.
So why don't you tell us more about what's going on and how do we kind of go forward from here?
This is a very different genre of music which we are exploring. The world is going on a different platform with music, mashallah say. To be very fair with our Bollywood music is hitting all over the world and it's become a rage all over the world. There was a time when people used to go abroad and collaborate with a lot of people. Now, there are a lot of music producers who are coming to India and collaborating with us. So it's a fantastic sign. At this point of time, if a phone, a Samsung phone which comes out with a club, wow. What could be different than anything? Because we hardly get a time to go to any club. Yeah, Shahid? So now we have a club on the phone. No, we have our own club. So I believe in this game, it is like a kind of diversion from Bollywood to something different, which is EDM, hip hop, which has become a very style of music all over the world. So we are trying to collaborate our Indian melodies, our lyric value to the tracks with EDM, because usually when we hear only the electronic. Look, only electronic music, which is there. There is nothing to sing. There is nothing to talk about it. So we thought of doing something, creating something, a new kind of IP for Club Samsung. And yes, you heard the first example, which is called Butterfly. And I'm very excited about Freedom. Butterfly is we are very excited of this collaboration. And yes, cross our words that inshallah, coming years we'll be doing a lot of experiments and a lot of different kind of songs on Club Samsung.
So, thanks, Sajid. That was very informative. As a matter of fact, you didn't mention, but we're working on a joint collaboration with Sajid and Wajid to promote talent. You'll hear from us more about this in the next few weeks.
But Tarun, before you go further, Wajid has come here like a male model. He stood on stage for 40 minutes and not said a word. Some of the press are getting very upset. Wajid, kuch to batao, one and two, who's the boss?
Yes, I am bhook lagi hai, main 9 baje se yahan par.
You're telling me.
Soch raha hu ki yaar, wahi to soch raha hu ki jaldi. Matlab isme main kuch baat nahi kar raha, energy waste kar raha hu.
Dinner tak rahega hum log, don't worry, it's a long time.
Bola na, dekha, suna na.
Haan, theek hai.
Basically, Club Samsung is coming up. We had a very good chat regarding music. And today's youth, the kind of track we want to portray, because films mein kya hota hai, mostly we are working on situations. So when you're working individually, parallel music, then you can do whatever you want to do. So I think, yeah. So I guess it's a good platform and it's just a beginning. So inshallah, Allah ne chaha toh we'll be doing a lot of track with Samson and you'll be hearing a lot. Thank you very much.
Okay, Tarun, part 2 in our tete-a-tete question session is with Shraddha, who I must call me uncle. She's very young. Yeah. I'm going off the script. I'm so sorry, Tarun. Go ahead. Go back to your script.
Okay. So you were saying something. Why you
I was giving you a chance to talk to Shraddha because I thought you need to ask a question.
Okay, Shraddha. So, while we were talking to Shraddha, she said that she had a lot of problems because she kind of goes out and she wants to catch up on her TV program and everything else and she doesn't get tired.
She's very busy, basically, because you're a very super successful actress right now. And I'm told you work 2 shifts and you have no time for a life to watch TV.
But happily so right now. It's good. I've been waiting for that for a very long time. So happily so. But yeah, of course, because you're on the go now, or rather, I'm more on the go now. So I end up missing some of my favorite TV shows which play on TV. And obviously, you can't carry your...
So let me kind of help you out. Just walk with me.
Okay.
Let me show you.
I'm listening.
No, he also helped me. So he must
I'm going to kind of do...